What is diabetes? Diabetes describes a group of metabolic diseases in which the person has blood sugar, either because insulin production is inadequate or because the body cells do not respond properly to insulin. Patients with diabetes will typically experience frequent urination, increasingly thirsty, and hungry. There are three types of diabetes. In the type 1, the body doesn't produce insulin. In the type 2, the body doesn't produce enough insulin for proper function. And finally, the gestational diabetes. This type affects females during pregnancy. Both type 1 and type 2 diabetes last a lifetime. Fortunately, they're all treatable. An adequate treatment and lots of discipline makes all the difference to long-term health. Achieving balanced diabetes treatment can be the key to living with both type 1 and type 2 diabetes. Remember, your specific diabetes treatment should be agreed between you and your doctor.